G'day, Glenn Brandon here from Ray White with my monthly market update for February. Well, over the last month we saw some fantastic results right across our marketplace. Two of those of note included 11 Hermes Crescent in Warragee, fantastic three bedroom home set in the end of a cul-de-sac that sold for $380,000. We also had number 3 Farrelly Place over in Bomaderry, again selling for $380,000. It was an older renovated home, 4 bedrooms, 2 beautiful bathrooms. That was a fantastic result for the owners over there. We also had our first monthly auctions. We sold 11 of the 20, either on the night or prior, with negotiations continuing on the other 9 properties as we speak today. Later on this week, we'll be launching a fantastic lifestyle property out at Nowra Hill, number 17 Grey Gum Close. It's a fantastic property. If you're looking for a lifestyle change not far from town, I'd encourage you to have a look at that one. Keep an eye on the website. It'll be up there nice and soon. As always, we're always looking to improve our communication out to our clients, and this quarter you'll see we've had a change to our market updates that'll be going out to each and every one of you. It's a fantastic change. It covers all of our sales right across town for each quarter. If you don't get a copy of that and you'd like to receive it, feel free to reply to this email and I'll drop one around to you straight away. The year in real estate really has started strongly. With good auction numbers booked for March, we're now taking bookings for our April auctions. If you're thinking about doing something real estate-wise, feel free to give me a call. I'm always here at your service. I look forward to catching up with you soon.